Hello, my name is Atlanta Decadene Taylor, and we are shooting the Forever 21 fall campaign. Well, that's a good question. I've been wondering the same thing my entire life. I pretty much stopped asking my parents around the age of like 12 because they just kept giving me different answers. So I kind of gave up. It'll just be a mystery forever. I've never been to Atlanta. I've been to the airport and I got a keychain that said I love Atlanta, but that's about it. Growing up at Decadene Taylor was pretty cool, I'm not gonna lie. You know, obviously I spent a lot of time going to shows and concerts, and you know, I always got great clothes from my mom, so I've been like raiding her closet since the day I could. My first modeling experience, I was like 7 years old, and my mom shot me for Exit magazine, and I remember wearing this like crazy Marc Jacobs dress and being like, this is all right, I can maybe do this. In my opinion, you need a good pair of tights, a leather jacket for sure, and a hoodie. I always wear a hoodie underneath my jacket. You should dedicate at least 3 hours if you're going into a Forever 21 so you can make sure that you get through all of it. Thanks for listening. Shop Forever 21 this fall.